on Facebook. I don't really care who get it on. I'm just going to call it. So you are catching it later on, and you catch it later on. But truth be told, you know what I'm saying? I want to explain to you about what God does. God is a God that allows things happen. You know, and if he has to fight for his children, then he's going to fight for his children. Now, when God fights for his children, he sets stuff up so you don't bother his children no more. But if you can't learn to do that, then God got to keep doing stuff because you know not to mess with his children. So if you still can't learn, then ultimately you have to die. And let me say this so don't nobody try to misconstrue what I said. I'm gonna be retarded for some of you slow folk, including you police officers that don't know when to quit. I did not do nothing to nobody. It was not me. Okay, now, you understand, right? I don't own a pistol. I don't shoot people. I don't rob folk. I don't sell dope. Neither do I do dope. What I'm telling you is, God is getting ready to do some stuff to a lot of people that call themselves upholders of the law, police officers, including false apostles who preach the law. You know what I'm saying? Keep going the way you're going. Keep trying to plot. Keep trying to set me up. Keep watching me. And every time I go pray, God gonna slay. It's as simple as that. I holler at y'all. And remember, please remember, if you don't do nothing else, just remember. It's a good tool. Remembering is, I'm going to look up the word remember, and I'm going to post it on Facebook for some of you slow people. For a lot of y'all just don't understand. Touch not my anointed, neither do my prophets no harm. God is not playing. He said, I am the Lord that killeth.